Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Today we're going to be doing a very special video, Minecraft, but if I get killed in Bed Wars or Sky Wars, then I have to lower my FOV. If you do enjoy this video, make sure to smash a like, subscribe, and comment, because that really helps me a lot, and I really want to get YouTube ranked, so, your boy would be in Vanish vibing. With that being said, let's go ahead and hop into a game. Alright, we're in a game now. This is Gateway. I've never. Oh, this map. Here we go. I am pink team, so I need to defend my bed. And I'd assume. So, I should probably clarify that every time I get killed, I'm gonna turn. I think it's down, or is it? I'm gonna turn down my FOV, not up. Down. I mean, it doesn't really matter because I'm still gonna be suffering either way. But every time I get killed, I'm gonna turn down my FOV. All right, I'm really scared. I'm trying like I'm not trying to take any risks or anything. I'm just having a full-on conversation. Oh boy, can I make that jump? I'm not gonna risk it. I'm not gonna. Oh boy. No, let me in. No. I'm dead. I'm literally so dead. No. What? There's so. Oh, there goes my bed. Oh. Can I make this? Oh my gosh, I can actually make that jump. Well, I mean, I'm gonna be dead anyway, so I'm gonna have to lower my FOV as I'm going into the game, too. It's gonna be so bad. Why did I think of this video? Why did I think of this video? I just think normal FOV is easier for me to PvP. I just think like either high FOV looks too zoomed out or low. Hello, Gray. How are you? You still have a bed, but I don't care. Are you gonna come down and fight, or are you just gonna sit there like a coward? Freaking coward. Okay, he wants to fight. Come here, boy. Come here, boy. Come on, boy. Come here, boy. Come here, boy. You gonna fight me, boy? You gonna stand there? You're distracting me? No. You gonna fight, or are you gonna. Well. Oh boy, here we go. Oh boy, yep, this is not gonna end well for me. This is not going to end well. Oh, okay. FOV goes down. 69. Heh, 69, haha. Dude, even this already feels weird. Alright. Let's leave, I guess, and we'll join another game. Actually, I'm gonna nick for this one. I'm gonna try to nick for this one, that way you don't get targeted. Alright. Which not? I'm gonna nick as a non, because why not? Steve, Alex. Evan, Matt, awesome. Perfect. Perfect. Oh my god, that's a perfect nick. Alright. However, with great power comes great responsibility. You must nick, and you must nick as the best nick that can ever be nicked. Let's see if Evan, Matt, awesome can make this. Okay. Good job, Evan, Matt, awesome. I'm gonna have to die because I can't. Alright, I'm gonna die, but I have to turn my FOV down. Dang it, bro. Alright, FOV goes down to 68. Oh boy, this is not good. Good luck, everyone. This is awesome. Yellow is coming, of course, just like I thought. Come here, boy. Come here, boy. Let's see if I can block trap him. No. Leave me alone. What are you doing? What are you doing, man? What are you doing, man? Leave me alone, man. Oh, no! It didn't work! It did. It didn't work. No, that would have been hilarious. That would have been so hilarious. If I actually managed to block trap him, that would have been amazing. That would have been amazing. Oh yeah, I need to turn my FOV. Crap. 67. Oh boy, it's already starting to look worse. Oh boy, this is not really a good video. Wait. No. Don't tell. Wait. Where's the. I think the dude left. Yes! Yellow's gone. I can now kill Yellow without having to fear for my life. Wait, Yellow's in another base, I think. Nope, never mind. Yellow's not in another base. He is coming for me. No! Yes! Yes! Oh my god! No way! Come on, come on. Come on. Come on. That was awesome, though. I got his bed, at least. Whew. Alright. I guarantee, yep, there's Yellow. He's coming from my, wait, no, that's not Yellow. I thought that was Yellow. I thought the piece of text above the emerald gin was Yellow. Nope, that is Gray, however. Yes, Yellow! Get Gray! Get Gray! Are they double-teaming on me? Please don't say they're double-teaming on me. Are they, dude, they're actually double-teaming on me. I can't believe, he's stuck! Get him! Get him! Yes! What? I hate this game. I actually, GG. But that's so stupid. That's so stupid. Wow, okay. Alright, I have to turn my FOV down, though. Which sucks, but oh well. What are you gonna do? Oh my god. Why? I can promise you, everyone. Alright, let's try... No, it's... Instead, we stick to Bed Wars. Stick to Bed Wars. Good... No one will suspect that I'm a Hypixel YouTuber. No one suspects it. That's the best thing about nicking, is that, like, you're like a freaking, like, what are they called, spies? I don't know. See what's going on in the darkest alleys of Hypixel without anyone knowing except for nicked people. Once you're nicked, you're, like, invincible. Or at least, I wouldn't say you're invincible, but you're definitely at least less of a target for people. So. I'm new to Minecraft. I haven't even bought a skin yet. Or I haven't even got a skin yet. Why would you suspect me as a YouTuber? That's the thing. That's the good thing about nicking. Is that, like, you never suspect anyone, like, with the freaking name Evan is awesome. Or Evan made, or Evan mad awesome. With the freaking Steve skin to be good at Minecraft. But... That's the thing. That's the good thing about nicking. Is that you can be, like, freaking disguised. You can be, like, what's his name? I don't even know. But you can be disguised. You can be something. You can be someone that you're not. You know? I don't know. It's just something that I thought about. And just like that, I'm Evan Mad Awesome now. Alright, gotta turn on my FOV again. Oh my goodness, this is not good. You might not notice much of a difference, but I feel like I can notice it quite a bit. Alright. 64. Oh boy, I can already tell things are gonna get bad very soon. Can already tell. That was a very... I thought I could jump that, but... Turns out I couldn't. There goes my bed, too. Of course. Tim Swyte, of course. So every person with the name YT is a sweat. Or with the name YT at the end is a sweat. Changed my mind. I could maybe get used to this. I doubt it, but I could maybe get used to this. Alright. So let's change our nick now. Let's do a double. Let's do doubles. Why don't we do doubles? Wait. I don't even have a teammate. I'm the only person without a teammate. Bruh. I'm the only one. Also, what's weird about turning down your FOV is the sensitivity seems a little odd. Oops. Like, the sensitivity is, like, really, really weird. It's like, it feels more, sensitive, kind of, your mouse. And there goes Blue. There he is, little punk. He should be lucky that he doesn't have to turn down his FOV every time he dies. I don't know, maybe he does. Maybe he's doing, like, a similar challenge to me, but I don't know. Let's try a speed bridge. Oh, that went very well. I am surprised on how well that went. Alright. I'm gonna die anyway, but let's do it. Let's go ahead and get out of the way. Okay, never mind. Blue has a... Dang it, bro! Ooh, I got them. Alright. Okay. No! Oh, bro! Alright, FOV goes down again. Alright. This is painful. Ooh, okay, we're good. I thought I got him, too. No! I was comboing him too. I was comboing him. Alright. 61. Alright, it's starting to look a little different now, I'm noticing. Alright, FOV down to 60. No, that would have been hilarious. I would have just snuck up on him like, what ya? Oh, clutch god. So, both of the blue team are right there. They see me, but that's okay. Hello, dear brethren. Blue? Oh, they don't see it because we have to do... Okay. They actually didn't notice me. They must have their sounds pretty low. Alright, now they want to get their revenge, so I need to be ready. Oh, there goes. Yes, yellow. Yes, get him. Yellow, yes, please. Yellow, please. Yellow, yes, thank you. Thank you, yellow. Yes, thank you. I get a new time to prepare. Thank you, yellow. Oh my god, I love you. Alright, 52. This is really starting to look bad now. I'm not gonna speed bridge and risk dying and having to lower my FOV again. Oh my gosh. 50. This is the quickest I've had to lower it, I think, which is pretty surprising. Bed, do you? Oh boy, what is a bed? Never mind, a bed does a lot. Oh boy, alright. Well, down goes my FOV to 49. It's in the 40s now. How much farther do I... Alright. Oh boy, I'm just gonna quit. I'm just gonna call it quits, because, like, I can't go much lower than this anyway. I'm sorry if this was lame, but, like, I just, like, can't do this right now, so. I'm sorry if this was lame. I hope you enjoyed the video. Like, comment, subscribe. I've already been recording for, like, an hour anyway, so. I hope you're happy. Anyway, this is an hour of footage that's gonna go to my editing software, and it's also gonna be an hour of footage that I have to painfully edit in my editing software. So, yeah. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, do that fun stuff. And yeah, I will see you all in the next video or stream. Goodbye!